Yep, reacting to my favorite rapper. Yep. Listen here, I saved this song because I listened to the damn near the whole album. This is the only song I saved for y'all. Deadass, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I saved this song. I already heard snippets of it, but I don't know the whole song. You know, I know snippets because I've been hearing it before. Just little snippets, not the whole song. So I'm gonna hear what the real whole actual song is now since the album out now. But I saved the song. But actually, I didn't listen to the song yet. For the video, for one. For two, I just didn't get the chance to get to it. I was, like, doing other stuff. But, yeah, I'm finna react to this. Let's see how good this is. Now, for mind y'all, if y'all not Playboi Carti fans, I don't even know who he is. It's gonna be mumble rap. It's gonna be mumble rap. So don't be like, oh my gosh, mumble rap. Oh, whatever, it sucks, whatever. I don't care. It's mumble rap. So I don't care what y'all think. It's not lyrical. It's not no J. Cole, no Kendrick, no nothing like that. So if you like Kendrick, J. Cole, and all of them, you just like lyrical rap, that's it, and you don't want to hear that, you don't want to hear no mumble rap, then just go watch them. I'm just reacting to this for the people, you know, that want to see my reaction to it, for one. For two, that want to see the song as well. I don't know. This song might even get copyrighted off because, you know, the album just came out. I don't know. It might get copyrighted and striked. I don't know. I don't care, but I'm going to react to it. You feel me? Might as well react to it while I'm listening to it for the first time, too. You see what I'm saying? So, basically, let's do this, man. Let's see how godly this song is. Yeah, boy. That beat. That be golly, boy. Pierre Bar made this. He had to make this beat. There's no way. Nobody else made this beat but Pierre Bar. Hey. 3 minutes. Come on. Come on, Cardi. Let's go. Repetitive, but you know it's gonna get there. Wait till you get to the bars.
Pull up, cold, bro. I might have to freestyle on it.
I do have a SoundCloud, y'all. I might have to freestyle on this type of beat, bro. This is the cold. Pierre Bourne has made a legendary beat once again. This beat is cold. I don't care if y'all don't like the song because he's repetitive and say the same thing. Yes, I know he say the same thing. I'm aware of that. But it's a way he says it. I don't know. It's just about his flow. I don't know. It's he can like, how can I explain it? He's one of those rappers that people know that say the same thing and mumble, but he can make it work with the great beat. The great beat and then his voice and the flow with his voice, it makes sense. Like saying, pull up, and then the beat, the hard beat, and then the ad libs with it's all, it combines. He's like the gold mine, you feel me? That's why I feel like mumble rap. Some people might get mad when I say this. That's why I feel like mumble rap is kind of, it's more harder to do than lyrical rap. Let me explain myself. Okay, for one, mumble rappers, for them to even take off, for them to even get big, they have to find a way for their flow. Lyrical rappers do too, but like it's harder for them because they ain't saying nothing and they need a good beat. How they gonna find their own flow with a beat that somebody else made? Like, they gotta find a producer with chemistry with them, know what type of beat they voice and flow go with. That's what Pierre Bourne is to Cardi. Pierre is like, okay, I know what beats will go with your flow and voice. So, you know, he produces those beats for him. But, like, it's harder for him. And plus, like, mumble rappers, it's hard to get people to like trash music. That's basically it. That's the explanation. How can you like trash music? Well, so-called trash. I don't think it's trash, but how can you like trash music? It's hard for people, the audience, to like that. But if you're a lyrical rapper, all you got to do is spit some bars, then bam, you big. You see, you feel me? If you spit a lot of bars and good at spitting bars, all right, you straight. You're a lyrical rapper. But my rappers, this is hard. That's just my opinion. I don't know. Comment down what y'all think about it. What do y'all think that mumble rappers is it harder for them to, you know, to get in the rap game and not even just get in the rap game, but like make music and make it and let people listen to it more? Or is it harder for lyrical rappers? Like, I don't know. My opinion is mumble rappers, but you know. But this song is fire, bro, man. The beat hard, man. This beat is hard. I've been listening to the rest of the album. Rest of the album, man, the beats is hard, man. I think Pierre made like all the beats on all these songs. Besides like one or something like that. Or I think he made all of them. But I'm telling you, these beats don't play, bro. He just like a rapper, bro. He's like the king of mumble, man. Him and Chief Keef. They go hand in hand, you feel me? So, hey, check out the album. It's called Dial Lit by Playboi Carti. Buy it on iTunes or Google Play or something like that. Check it out. Show them some support, man. Peace. I'm doing another video today. Peace.